It's Elliot Searle, preferred realtor from Myrtle Beach, North Myrtle Beach, and the Grand Strand. It's a hot summer sunshiny day in South Carolina, and today we're up here at Colonial Charters, which is composed of many other subdivisions located just north of North Myrtle Beach off of Highway 9. Now, Colonial Charters offers a lot of amenities, including an 18-hole golf course, and it's close to the North Carolina line where you've got Calabash, you've got Shallotte, you've got Wilmington, and you're close to lots of shopping, dining, and entertainment. Homes in Colonial Charters range from 3 to 5 bedrooms and offer views, including lake views, golf course views, just a little bit of everything. Today, we're going to be featuring one of my listings, which is a 4-bedroom, 2-story home located at 125 Edwards Lane. And it has a ton of upgrades as well. It's got ceramic tile throughout the first floor. It's got a gas fireplace, granite countertops, and ceiling fans throughout. Also, you get use of all the amenities, including the golf course and a really nice swimming pool area. All right, well, as you can see, this is a really nice home in a really nice subdivision. So if you have any questions about this or any of the homes in Colonial Charters, be sure to check out my YouTube channel where you can find all my contact info, Searle.tv. Once again, the URL is Searle.tv. Be sure to subscribe because I've got tons of content coming your way. Single family homes, investment properties, local businesses and events, just a little bit of everything. Once again, that's Searle.tv. Remember, if you want to sell it, call Elliot.